it like the runway back to back, and they're like, we call it over and over. That's how we get the
Thank you. Mary Jane.
Yeah, I've never seen that one. You really have that?
Yeah.
I had a couple of bags of those mixed nuts. There's the whole thing.
Oh. Yeah.
Gosh.
Did I get in it? You know, I was laughing because the people were behind me, in front of me. I walked, ran into the streamlet, and I almost walked in there all looking at me, and they're tired there.
There, okay? You want to ride? You could ride that. There's no line.
Why
robot, giant. You gotta throw in giant. Is there a way you can get a reservation here with the table?
Yeah, we are on
Nicholas. What else is this guy?
Yeah, here, this way. Cool, be careful. Don't copy them.
Security, baby.
I'm coming! Daddy, here, Daddy, Roma! Come on! Come on!
Okay, go sit in the stroller. Well, then behave.
I know, it's so cool. But it's still gonna go down. So cool.
Your video about 100 times.
I can't touch. Can you see that guy in the
robot?
Yeah.
No, use one. Listen.
Oh, damn.
Come on, robot. Hey, true roach, superhero, giant robot, punk ass. Give me a hand, there's a lot of people.
I can't!
I feel neutral and normal.
Yeah, there's no line today. It's not even 25 minutes, it's like 5.
Sally, look at you. There's a look at the puzzling. I heard I need a pump. You want it?
I'm
it's like boy like. Man, this is always what I used.
Okay, so mission complete. Frozen is right.
I've never seen this.
I know, right? I'm shoved in with all those
it's
other
like
mortals.
It's like a boy like night.
You didn't get Wi-Fi until like the last two contracts when it was starting to be a thing.
Right.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Come later. Now, as they say, look alive.
I'm here.
us for Mickey's Mixed Magic. Enjoy the rest of your visit here at the happiest place on earth.
So 10 minutes long.
What?
Gracias, what I...
Dad said it.
Yeah, I see it. Oh,
there's that was one thing good last week.
Oh, we have to go through Adventureland.
Why?
I don't know. We have to go through Adventureland.
All the attractions!
All the attractions!
All the
attractions! All the attractions!
Oh, it's weird. I think so, yeah, I only saw one time.
Yes, I know, but I don't
know if they'll let me go. Okay, never mind, sorry. I have the direction wrong.
All the attractions are to your right at this
time. I thought they were going in the other direction.
By myself. There's no way we're gonna fit in that right. No, we cannot fit. My leg died that day.
See? I don't remember how fun it was. Wanna go in there? Yeah.
Let's go look at the line.
Actually, it looked short.
Nick Dan, I can't believe how much I love her. I'm gonna leave kind of like Nick Dan coming from something like that. The thing is, when you said, I'm hung over on a drink, it was even better. She knew this stuff was her.
Oh, yeah.
They have a lot of unused buildings here. Also, standby for this Space Mountain.
30 minutes. They should make this into a ride.
They should redo this.
Oh no! Today it's empty. You want to stay there while I change?
I need to go. It is.
Maybe because last time we went, well, there's no fireworks on.
I thought it'll be super busy today. Finished! It's like you swallowed it whole, huh?
We're going to World of Disney.
Jake wants to go.
You gotta walk that way anyway, right?
People are still going in.
Oh, I guess she still could go in.
Yeah, I think it closes at 12, right?
10.
DC. Oh, for this?
Yeah, look, it still has green.
Oh, they have 15 10, minutes.
Still go in there?
They're closing at 10, so that means they close at 10. Right? Most of it is closed already. Yeah, I see one that's open still.
They probably want to take pictures
with them. What a difference between now and we got here, huh?
Yeah.
I think it's because everybody leaves at 5.
I think I'd rather go at 8.
Then you're here at 8 and then you leave at 5.
Go to Guardians.
Indigestion?
Harbor? No. I think the time that I got that heartburn associated with, I was like down in my
floor. I can't tell you that.
Nice.
Just a reminder that this is an entrance only. Your exit sign is going to be on the other side of the store.
Oh, I thought that was a real person too. He's just like standing there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
how cute that is. Oh my gosh, you're so lucky today. Two toys? The whole time. How about me eat this later? Why don't you go eat it first? I still have to pay.
No, you have to
wait on the
phone.
No. Okay. Watch it. I'm going to tell Papa. Where is
Oh my gosh, I have a lot of sugar.
You stand here with that, okay?
Okay.
Let me go give it to me.
Here, let me.
You want to hold it?
Who's your favorite?
I'm so excited.
I know who your favorite is.
Lisa. Are you paying? Not yet. Mommy's going to go pay for it right now. I know he, when we went in here, he saw it last time and he was crying.
He saw it? I didn't see it here last time.
It was that day, it was super crowded.
Oh, the one where you couldn't move at all?
Yeah, that's where, remember when Jake got his
car? Oh, now? Did his head
shrink?
It would
be cool if we were staying here, we could just go through the beaches right here. And go home.
I know.
They always have a support here?
Yeah, they've always had that.
Going through all these fucking...
Well, today is super fun. Yeah, you don't have to worry about like the for my wife, because if I take it now, I don't want to go through the process of changing it.
Martha, there's a girl here that plays the court. And she's Filipino.
You're the one that said you didn't want to take a trip because you needed to walk your food out.
Shut up.
He has his Encanto toys. He's good. He doesn't care.
Aren't you guys going to a new trip?